Hello everybody, and welcome to a new game here on Gamer's Hotspot channel. It's a game that will be out on Steam, set to 24th September, so remember in my description there will be a link to the Steam link, so you can put it on your wishlist and you're ready to play this game. So this is just a sneak peek, nothing wild. So, but what I know, I think is weapon will be available on a different level. You're gonna level up. There's different soldiers. There's of course the option you can audio, screen settings, all that stuff. Just select the server, leave the no. Matchmaking. What's this? Browse games. Or host game. But this is a little bit preview before. So, but look good so far. Let's see. Whoa, we are in Europe. Just gonna host a game here. Let's see, room, password, no. Oh, there's some different maps. Warehouse. Flooded. Industry, barn, a barn. Alright, container, outpost. Then it said minutes, player limits, player needed. Is that another one? Zero. 0 to 8. And so on. You can. I really hope this game is gonna prove through. Oh, I can see. I've been sitting in a different one. I cannot see on the whole screen. That sucks. But that's my phone. So then you can choose Wolves Alliance. Gotta be the Wolves. So spawn active. We got more pistol. Machine gun. Alright, let's just check it out. Don't think there's any. I think I'm alone now. That's okay. Just want to check it out. Just look. Remember, it's just a sneak peek. It's out 24th September 2020. I say 2020 because if you look this to next year, you'll then it's out. And remember, in the description under this video, link to the Steam. So put it on your wishlist, get ready to buy it when it come out. It's a different sound then, just checking out. Whoa. That's different sound. Sound gun we got here. Can we sprint? Oh yeah. Alright, oh. It's gonna be awesome. Oh. And as you already know, I'm not the best guy in games like this. I've been playing a little bit Call of Duty and some other shooter games, but oh, you're leaving the battlefield. Oh shoot! Alright, so be careful with that. Is that a church bell? And I'm not in the highest resolution, just so you know it, so you can make it way up there. About this way, is this also out of the map? What's nice is the material, they just die. So, it's like, is this gonna. looking great. I look forward to play some multiplayer game on this game here. Get my butt kicked. That's gonna happen for sure. When I'm it's gonna be for sure. But it's like to there. But also, I was jumping down over here. Can I get up here? Oh. Oh, right. Can we go like. See if we already can. Find out some hiding places before this game is out. Apparently not. Well, but everybody, I cannot say it enough. Remember, this game will soon be released on Steam, so use the link in my description, go there, put it on the wishlist, and buy it when it comes out. And play with me. So that's gonna be awesome. So what can we do here? Start vote. Vote. What's that? All right. Disconnect. So it looked pretty cool. I'd say. Waiting for more players. True. You can see up here in the corner. Up corner, I think I'm level one. And if you look like weaponry, you have like weapons, primary, second, melee, and so on. And you can go, I like, let's say, SMGs. Then you can see MP5 unlocks level 8, this one level 39, and so on. So that's pretty cool. How about shotgun to your face? It's already on. Look like this. Cool. Sights. Red dot. Can you put that? Oh, cool. One side. Front. Red dot back. Right. Oh, it's pretty cool. So there's some stuff on. And it's also a good thing because they want you to play more so you can unlock the weapons. You can select your look, different looks. But again, there can be some updates. There's still some time before it release. So, well, I just want to show it, quick preview of the game, and show it out. So, looking forward to the release. Looking forward to play some multiplayer stuff. Until next time, everybody. Take care. And remember, check out the description under the video. Hit that like button, leave a subscription, and hit me up with a comment. That'll be awesome. And until next time, everybody, take care. See you at the battlefield.